in the religious sector. The Deputy Mufti of Uganda, Sheikh Ali Muhammad Waiswa, has urged Muslims countrywide to look out for the moon ahead of the fasting season. Speaking to journalists in Kampala today, the Deputy Mufti emphasized that in case the moon is sighted on Sunday evening, the holy month of Ramadan will commence on 12th April
2021.
Fasting for the holy month of Ramadan is determined by the sighting of the moon. Muslims countrywide have been called upon to start looking out for the moon starting this Sunday on the 11th of April 2021.
Should the moon be sighted in that evening of 11th April 2021, Ramadan will commence on Monday. Failure to sight the moon on the evening of the 11th April will automatically mean that Ramadan will begin on Tuesday, 13th April 2021.
Whoever sights the moon has been asked to immediately pass on the information to the officials of the Uganda Muslim Supreme Council.
In the following numbers. The first one is for the Director of Sharia, which is 0702-429-792. And the second one is for Public Relations Officer, which is 0701-857-922.
This year's Ramadan has again come amidst the growing challenge of the COVID-19 pandemic. The Deputy Mufti has made a passionate appeal to government to relax curfew hour restrictions to allow Muslims pray Talawi prayers, which are usually conducted during the night in the mosques in the month of Ramadan. He also issued out stringent regulations to the Muslims, which they have to abide by as they go to mosques for prayers in bid to prevent the spread of COVID-19.
We as Uganda Muslim Supreme Council had put additional SOPs like taking purification at mosques totally prevented. We do not use the toilet facilities at the mosque. Someone to come to the mosque to pray has to come on purification. Secondly, each one of us has to carry his own mat, the mat on which we pray. Each one of us has to come with his or her own. And also we respect distancing when we stand in the prayers, and also continue to strictly put on the masks as it is required by the Minister of Health.
Fasting is one of the five pillars of Islam. Muslims observe Ramadan by fasting during daylight hours, but also essential to this holy month are gatherings to share meals and take part in communal prayers known as Talaweeh, all night prayers. Ramadan is also a time for spiritual reflection, prayer, doing good deeds, and spending time with family and friends. Story by Jaliat Namwaya for the news in Kampala.